combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard.
Saksha was very bubbly, very mixing.
To the extent even my friends who kind of met her once or twice or come and stayed with us, they always said she's such an affectionate child.
Saksha was the first grandchild in that generation, so everybody was looking forward to Saksha, and we thought she's going to be a replica of my sister, who's like an angel.
And Saksha was just the opposite.
I think you two assholes have been the luckiest couple in India to have a live-in relationship before you're fucking got married.
She's actually from the UK. She happened to be here in Bombay just for a night.
I was asked, you know, you can join these guys, they're going for a party, and I was like, absolutely not. And that's where Karan came in and totally changed everything, and 1 hour later I was at the party.
Saksha's mom and dad are watching this. I apologize in advance, but I kissed her the very first night that I met her.
They'll end up going to the bathroom and making out. So it started with the physical and then it sort of...
It was literally how I describe it, as two souls reconnecting.
Non-sexual questions, please. Fuck you!
My idea of the wedding was just plenty of alcohol, plenty of music. Just everyone having a holiday. Just the moment when you look around the room and you see everyone you know dancing to the same beat, that is happiness. 'Cause there ain't no church in the wild. I was literally from the left part of the world, he was from the right part of the world, and we came together in a matter of minutes and it just clicked.
I don't know, we just clicked.
I just want to tell my asshole of a brother, keep Saksha happy.
I don't know exactly what it is that I'm so attracted to, but it's been 8 years now and that feeling still hasn't gone away. In fact, it only increases rather than, you know, fade away. 'Cause there ain't no church in the wild.
You want to ask a question, Saksha?
Yeah.
What is the question?
How did you feel when my father saw the pictures of us making out?
What?
Oh, wow. Fantastic.
I honestly wanted to shoot myself.